anyway, back to The Binding of Isaac. The arcade. I don't believe I've ever been in an arcade. You pay a coin, and you get to go in. We have a slot machine, a transfusion machine, which we're gonna blow up. Essentially, pay half a heart, you get a certain amount of money. Slot machine, yeah, I have 64 coins. And it's like the end of the game. Anyway, give him a coin. He shows you, it's a 3-cup game, only with skulls. Ooh, that's a power-up. And it is Scatole. You get a piece of poo on your head. But flies will not attack you. Peel's here. Wah! Telepills, yo. The rooms you teleport to may or may not be already cleared. Now, the Depths 2 is where Mom is, meaning once we go into that boss room, there's no coming back out. One of us will arise victorious. Did I shop already? It doesn't matter. Time to defeat Mom. Come at me! Well, you're not really a bro, you're my mom. Stay in the middle as much as you possibly can without getting stepped on, because it hurts. Does, like, an entire heart. Unless you have the wafer. I stab you in the stabness. It's the stab monster! Mom down! But wait, there's more. Yeah, like I said, the knife is pretty OP. We get rotten meat. Get an extra heart of health. Down we plunge into the womb. You thought the game was over, but it's not. Now, everything from here down, there are no shops, no treasure rooms, no nothing. No arcades, it's all finding the boss before you get killed, pretty much. Ah! Blast assists! Another sort of boss. Another part of a boss, I should say. Yeah! I guessed wrong. Yeah, belly blasters! Wow, I'm just like tanking this. Tanking is one thing you will never want to do in Isaac because... How I didn't die from that, I have no idea, but thank you, little Gish. Whew! Moving on. Fistula! Fistula, yo. Yeah, and if you didn't think it was broken the last time I fought him. Boss down. A beggar! Now, you're not supposed to be able to get over these spikes, but with a little fancy footwork, you can do it without taking damage. The Bible. Don't want the Bible. How about a PhD? Yeah. You get a lovely little surgical mask. And pills tell you what they are, and never do negative effects. Like that tears down I got, would be a Tears Up instead. Pretty much reverses bad pills and tells you what they are. Die! Yeah! Whew. Death. Death the Kindo. Pills. Tears Up. Like I said. Death. We have our boss. Death! Let's use death on death. So I heard you like death. So we use death on your death. So you could die while you died. Death is not a pushover. Even as powered as I am, he is not a pushover. Because you have to kill him. He slows you down. He summons scythes. And you have to kill his horse. Death. Could have gone a lot worse. Anyway, level 3 Meat Boy. Isn't he adorable? He chases around your enemies and eats them. Okay, we are beelining it for the boss from here on out. It's a giant brain. I'm gonna stab you in the brain. Yes, there are still secret level. Ah! Another thing. You had bosses, you get more than one sub-boss. It's not kind. Gluttony's not bad, but sometimes, yeah. Oh, I guessed wrong. When you guessed wrong, put a bomb in front of a non-locked door, it blows open, run away. If you do run away, all of the enemies in the room reset, regardless of how many you may have already killed, but it saves health. And that's, at this point of the game, that's what it's about. Getting to the boss. When decent shape to fight it. Yeah! Defend me, Meat Boy! Defend me, Gish! And defend me, Steve. One more room to go. Two more rooms to go. You know what I mean. Stab. Go, Meat Boy. Go! You're my bestest friend. Peels! Peels here. Yeesh. Bombs are key. It's pretty self-explanatory. It switches your bomb and key count. So now I have 98 bombs and 10 keys. Versus Mom's Heart. Wah! This is the showdown! This is it! Stab! Stab! Mom's Heart spawns enemies and then disappears. So you have to do damage while it's there, and kill all of the enemies, and it'll come back. Die! Since I've beaten the game at least 7 times, it enables hard mode. Meaning, Mom's Heart can spawn bosses. Go, Meat Boy! Do your thing! Once you get down to, like, half health, Mom's Heart just starts dropping bombs. Don't stand on the blood radioactive area. Die. It's a boss! Die! Ho ho! But wait, there's more. Sheol. Every single room is a boss fight. Well, usually. You know what? I wash my hands of this weirdness. After which, the boss is Satan. It is not an easy boss. It's got three forms, and it's a showdown. Even as powered up as I am, it's a showdown. The trouble is getting there. Go, meat boy! You eat that headless horse, men. I'm starting to think that Meat Boy can't actually kill bosses. Ah, those things explode! Shoot lasers. The bigger eye, the white eyes shoot giant lasers. They're not kind. Everything from here on is not kind. They're not half trying to kill you. They're really trying to kill you. You're not supposed to be in a hell. Yeah. I wash my hands of this weirdness. Wah. Three hearts left. Three and a half hearts left. I am not in good shape. War! Huh! Yeah! Is trying to kill me. Yeah! 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 Gotcha! Now you fight on my level. Whew. Moving on. Oh, this is not a kind room. Pig laser eye beams. Yeah! You cannot blow up open the boss door. I know what I'm trying to say. You should too. Okay, let me put this right out front. I'm not gonna win this fight. Isaac versus Satan X. Form 1. The Fallen. Yeah, you don't even get to fight him right away. Fun, not fun, not fun. Wah! Half a heart to go. Form 2. Satan. Hello, Satan. Yeah. Oh, are we doing this? We're doing this. We are engaging to Jabberwock. Form 3. Okay, I can do this. We're doing this. We're not doing this. Whew. Yeah. Satan. Don't mess with. Okay, everything we have... Dear Diary, today I was killed. I was killed by this thing, an exploding creeper leech thing, in some cold place. Sure. I leave all that I own to my cat, Guppy. Meow. Which is also, sadly, the dead cat that you can trade Satan life for. I have the wafer, a cube of meat, Steve, a quarter, a heart, the virus, a cube of meat, a sail... The rosary, the mark of the beast, an odd mushroom, the compass, chocolate milk, the lipstick, Magneto, a skeleton key, mom's knife, and Gish. Cool stuff. Goodbye, cruel world. XOXO.